Singh, and I'm a reader, and now I've started writing stories. I get my ideas for them from what you can say is personal experience, like lost pencils and dreams and a wasp in my letterbox downstairs. Have you ever thought that a wasp could live for 1,000 years? Or that it could read? Or that it could befriend and communicate with humans? If so, then listen on. The title of my story is The Wasp That Read.